Good morning, my dear students. Today we are going to discuss about the four operations for the class 5th, session 1. Generally, the four operations they called as addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division. These four operations together also called as arithmetic operations. And these four arithmetic operations, they are very, very essential for each and every class. Without these operations, there is no mathematics. So now I would like to introduce addition. Already in previous class, we did about addition. Generally, addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division, the mathematics operation, from right to left we will go. While writing, generally left to right we will go in English. In Arabic, as well, already you know that we will go for right to left. Similarly, addition, subtraction, multiplication, these three right to left. That means ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, like that we will go. But in division, left to right, we never go for right to left. So each and every session we will discuss about the topics. Now generally the first topic is about addition. In this addition, generally they divide into only two parts. They called as whatever we are adding, they called as addends. And the result, whatever the result, they called as sum. So only these two operations are there. We would like to use as symbols. Here generally I would like to start with one example I am taking you. That is 3, 4, 8, 4, 1. It is one type of digits. We can use as ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000. So in adding time, don't use commas. After the adding, if in that question given there, we can use commas. And the next number, that is if you want, you will give, or our convenience, I'm using as 18813 or 46534 or 235. And again here 12349. Here, that is in column method, while adding, we must be specify or use spaces. For example, here they given as ones, it is tens, it is hundred, it is thousand, it is 10,000. So like this, column wise we should mention. Then only we will get the result properly. Here, for example, the number is 235. That is 235. There is no place value for 1,000 and 10,000. So then what we have to do? Instead of that one, instead of keeping zeros, sometimes without using zeros also, we can write down like this. Then adding the digits by ones. That's already in the beginning I told you, right hand side. Right hand side means what? All ones we should add. Then we have to go for tens. Then go for hundreds. Generally, addition also called as carrying. We have to carry from ones to tens, tens to hundred. Yeah, here, so while carrying, we can addition by up to down or down to up. There is no mistakes. Yeah, generally, we will go as 9 plus 5, 14, plus 4, 18, plus 3, 21, plus 1, 22. So here, 2. This carry is going upside, or we can keep here downside also. Okay, then again here we have to carry this one, add for the next tens number also. So like this, 4 plus 2, 6, 6 plus 3, 9, plus 5, 14, plus 1, 15, 4, 19. And again carry. Whenever extra 2-digit numbers are coming or 3-digit, we have to carry to the next number. So then again, 4, 4 plus 2, 6, 6, 12, plus 8, 28. And carry. Now here 2 plus 2, 4. We again don't take this number. Right. Empty place means no value is there. We should keep as 0 or we'll continue. 2 plus 2, 4, plus 4, 8, plus 8, 16, plus 4, 20. Then again 0, carry 2. 2 plus 1, 3, 3 plus 1, 4, plus 3, 7. It is your final answer. And in this final answer, we can mention by using Hindu Arabic or international, like a millions. So for example, if they are asking about Hindu Arabic, 7, 0, 8, 9, 2. So from here, ones, tens, hundred, comma. So that is called as 70,892. It is your answer. Okay, do you understand, students? Again, we'll go further. Another one example I'm taking you. And this addition also, there is direct methods are there. That means, direct method means what? If you are adding the first number, it is called as second, third, fourth, fifth. Now, first, third, fifth, like this you are changing, alternating the numbers also. The answer always same only. Now, example two. That is, I am taking from that one, any number, either that is here, for the second example, as 5, 4, 6, 5, 7, then 4, 5, or any other number. Now here, by depend upon the number, if the number is in thousands, so 10,000 value don't take, that is 4, 5, 6, 7. Then another one number, that is, if it is more, 12,000, yeah, see, that's why, ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000. So depend upon this number, if the 12,000 is there, so we should write from here, 12,000. Then again, 343. Again adding, okay? For your convenience, I am using this symbol. It indicates addition. Addition of the numbers. So that is, if you want, while writing only, column should be give the gap. Do not combine or mix together. So write separate, separate. For example, if you are writing like this, you will get wrong answer as 5, 4, 6, 5, 7. Then again, 4, 5, 6, 7. Or 12,343. If you are doing like this, wrong. You never get correct one. Why? Because we are giving in ones place no digit. So that's why addition should be always starting with ones, tens, hundreds. That is right to left. So instead of this, better write down like this as 4,567. Then add, adding also ones, tens, hundreds, thousand. So that is 7 plus 3, 10, plus 7, 17, carry 1, 5 plus 6, 11 plus 5, 16, carry 1, 3 plus 1, 4 plus 5, 9 plus 6, 15, carry 1, 2 plus 1, 3, 4, 7, 4, 11, carry 1, 1 plus 1, 2, there is no value, means 0, assuming 0. That is 1 plus 1, 2 plus 5, 7. Then once if you are getting, we can make as Hindu Arabic system 71,567. It is your final answer. Our next topic is subtraction. Subtraction the symbol is called minus. Subtraction, while comparing with this addition and subtraction, both are similar, but little bit changes are there. What is that one? Whenever they are inversing, like previous sum we did, first number, second number, third number, and again we can add, that is first, third, fourth numbers as interchanging the values, even though we will get same answers. But here in subtraction, we never get inverse answers as it is. Why? Because that is in subtraction, it is also called as difference of two numbers. Difference. means generally difference means what? The bigger number minus or subtract with smaller number only. We never subtract smaller number to bigger number. Why? It will give negative answer. So according to that one, we should take subtraction in two ways, as three type of numbers are there. That is difference between two numbers and the result. So always it will give proper answers. So that is, I am giving you the subtraction of two numbers. That is, I am taking any one bigger number as 4766, 4766. While writing, I am taking a digit 4766 minus, that is subtract, 2783. So generally while in verbal or word form, we will give as subtract the number from this. Subtract the number from another number. From means always use it to bigger number. Always we should take bigger number. So that is why while writing in column method 4766, then again 2783. This subtraction. Subtraction also called as, that is like previous addition. Addition is carrying. Carrying means we are giving out to someone. Now borrowing, taking from other number. Means again we should do as ones, tens, hundreds, thousand. So always we should check each and every number. That is here the six, ones place six and three. While subtracting, six is bigger number. So six minus three, three. Six minus eight, no, it is not possible. Why? Because six is small number, eight is bigger number. So here we should borrow from other number. Other number means what? Here we can make 7 as cut 6, then it will get as 16. While borrowing, we should add 1 to the number and subtract 1 from the previous number. Then 16 minus 8, 8. Then again 6 minus 7. Now once again 6, it is small number comparing with 7. So we can't. That's why again borrowing, wherever, whenever borrowing, that is make it as 16 and cut previous, or that is left side number, that is as a cut minus 1, subtract 1. Then 16 minus 7, 9, 3 minus 2, 1. It is your answer. Or we can make it as 1983. In this answer, just now we are discussing, that is in subtraction inverse method. That means if you compare with these three numbers, it is a bigger number and again small number, we are getting result. Again these two number if you add, means small two numbers are there, if you add, then you will get the final answer, bigger number. Like this we can check, checking the result also. Yeah, I am showing you how to check. That is here small number 2783 and 1983. Now, yes, in this one while checking, it is called as check. Then add 3 plus 3, 6, 8 plus 8, 16, carry 1, 9 plus 1, 10, 17, carry 1, 4. So the same answer you will get. Like here bigger number is 4766, here also you are getting. Like this we have to check. So better, while sometimes whether our subtraction is right or wrong, our result is right or wrong, we should check like this. As here adding of two small numbers, subtraction is bigger number minus smaller number. Okay, yeah. So then again one more example I would like to give. That is here one more example. It is about zeros. That generally zeros means after the right hand side values, ones, tens, hundred, thousand, if they are whole numbers. Whole number means what? Generally the whole number which ends zeros. If the numbers are zeros, yeah, That is generally we can do by using two types. As example, I am giving you. So here the number is 5000 minus 467. I am writing. That is generally in this number we have to subtract whole number as well as smaller number also. That is here 5000 minus 1, 467 minus 1. So you are getting as here 4999. Then again 4666. Then very easy to subtract as 9 minus 6, 3, 9 minus 6, 3, 9 minus 4, 5, and again 4. 4, 5, 3, 3. It is one method. We have to subtract both bigger number and smaller number. Okay? Then similarly, if you are doing directly the number, there is no change, only borrowing. Whenever you are borrowing, we should cut the number. Then again, 10 minus 7, 3. Then again, we can't borrow from here, 0. So that's why again here, till the last number, then only it is possible. So 10 minus 1, 10 minus 7, 3, 9 minus 6, 3, 9 minus 4, 5, 4. See, both the answers are same, but if you compare, here so many borrowings are there. Here, direct, only one subtraction, you will get like this also, same answer. Generally, to make not only this one, that is, if you are making like a 5005, 5004, like addition or subtraction, both the ways. If number is more than 5, we have to subtract. If the number is less than, we have to add. So we can make as a whole number and do the practice. You will get easily. Shall we do one more sum, my dear students? Okay, one more sum I am showing you, that is as 5000, here they are given as 50001. 50001 minus 39846, 39846. The method we can do, yes, as making a subtraction. So that is both the ways we can do it. But again here, instead of that, 5000, I am showing you 50001 minus 39846. It is one method. Or I should take this number as subtraction, making as whole number. That is, if you subtract 1, you will get whole number. But we require not. That is, whole number, no. We have to make as numbers. So that's why, how many more numbers are there? Generally, for example, that is, whole numbers are starting from 1, not a whole number. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Then afterward 10. So the 10 is called 1 and 0. It is a whole number. So that is till 9. We should make a number as a 9. For example here, when you will get 9? If you subtract two numbers. Why? That for example, see here, 20. 20 is a whole number. What is not a whole number? 1. We are subtracting 1. For example, instead of this, 21 is there. How will you make whole number? Subtract 2. Similarly, here also 50001 minus 2. Then you are getting as, if you subtract this one, 49,999. If you subtract 2, 50001 minus 2, then you are getting as 49,999. So it is not a whole number, but making as a 9s. Then similarly, for the next number also, 39,846 minus 2. If you are doing minus 2, here also subtract 2. Then you are getting as 39,840. Here 6 minus 2, 4. Now subtract. Then you are getting as 9 minus 4, 5. 9 minus 4, 5. 9 minus 8, 1. 9 minus 9, 0. 4 minus 3, 1. So like this, very easily we can calculate. That is, calculation easy whenever you are making as nearest to whole number. Yeah, otherwise, see here, in the same sum, if you subtract 1 and 6, not possible. Again borrowing, again 9, again 9, again 4. So like this, borrowing, borrowing, borrowing. Instead of doing like this, we can do as it is. Why? Because same answer, 11 minus 6, 5, 9 minus 4, 5. 9 minus 8, 1. 9 minus 9, 0. 4 minus 3, 1. If you compare 10,155, both the answers are same. Whichever easy, you can follow. Yes, here, addition and subtraction together, we are using by these two box sums. Then very easy to understand this type of box sums. How will you get the answer? Yes, sometimes we have to add, sometimes we have to subtract, then you will get easily. Yeah, for example, here the given as, yeah, addition, the given the symbol addition. While adding, yes, that is 6. What number should be added to get 3? So generally, 6 plus 1, 6 plus 2 like that, you are getting as 6 plus 7, 13. 3. Carry 1. Now this total number we are getting as 6. 5 plus 1, 6 together. Then again, what should be added in the box to get 1? Why? Because 6 plus 4, 10 only. 6 plus 5, 11. So that's why we should fill as 6 plus 5, 11. Then again, 11 means 1 is there. Again, we must make as carry. That means this 4 is changing as 5. Then how much it will get? 0 means what? Generally, while subtracting, 5 minus 5, 0. But we are adding. So 5 plus 5, 10. Then you are getting as, if you are adding like a 5, then 0 carry 1. Now that is here, see, the result is 2. Now 8 plus 1. Either previous, this number or this number, we should add. Then check the box. 8 plus 1, 9. 9 plus 3, 12. So 9 plus 3, 12, carry 1. Now see, this total number is 2 plus 1, 3. 3, again 8. So 3 plus 5. So like this, the first box is as like 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then again, second box is as 5, 8, 5, 5, 7. If you add, then you will get as 8, 2, 0, 1, 3. Like this, we can fill easily. Similarly, this box, that is here, if you see carefully, it is subtraction. Generally, already we discussed difference of two number means bigger number minus smaller number. There is no change of any principle. Either it is a box or a number. So there is generally it should be bigger number. While comparing, it should be small. Then it is a difference also small. And again, here digits are not given. Even though, that is, if you add, already I told you, if you add these two numbers, you will get the result automatically. Okay, I will show you how. Then now see there, instead of this, we can do directly as 5. What should be subtract to get 4 from 5? From 5, we have to remove 1. 5 minus 1, 4. Now 3 is there. So here, the bigger number, either bigger or smaller, from these difference should be 0. Means 3 minus 3, 0. Then here the difference, 6. 6, here 2 is there. 6 minus 2, 4. So here 4. Then 4 minus 5, that is again here 4. 4 again, what should be subtracted? So here not subtracted. That is 4 is actually is bigger number. So here 4 is also bigger. So 4, and again you are getting bigger than that number. So again we should borrow. That is 14. We should borrow the number. Once if you are borrowing, it should be cut 2. And now again you are getting as 14. Now 14 minus 5, 9. Then again here 2. So there is no number. Here also you will get, yes, 2 minus, yeah, here if it is 0, then you are getting a 2. Or sometimes, that is here, changes are there. For example, there is not, here number is not there, here number is not there. I am taking as 0 only. So 2 minus 0, 2. 2 minus 1, 1. Like this, 2 minus 2, 0. There are the chances of 3 numbers. 0, 1, 2. Why? The numbers are not given. Okay, now do you understand? So here, that is our result will be like this as 3, 4, 6, 3, 5. Subtraction with 0, 9, 4, 3, 1. And the result or answer will be 2, 5, 2, 0, 4. Like this we are getting. So practice well, genuinely, you will get easily the remaining sums. Do practice. The next session will be about multiplication and division. So we will continue in next session. Thank you.